San Bernardino, you said, you know, we used to fly San Bernardino a lot.
Hold on one second.
Hey, hold on one second.
Racing.
Yeah. 60
up. Oh, there's a jet taking off.
Uh-huh.
He's using all the runway. Up, up, and away he's off.
There he goes.
When we were flying here, when the Horizon guy's taking off, we have Horizon, you know, slash Alaska.
Right. Big, just a big X on here. And they pick where, you know, where it's going to be. Right. Our day's a little different. Right. I think we're going backwards right here. Anyway, and so we have beanbags with our racing number on. The object of being is to fly out to the X, wherever it is.
Oh, gotcha.
And if you hit dead center, you get 100 points, and then, you know, the farther out, the less points you get. And then it's a three-day competition, so it's a cumulative point.
Oh, gotcha.
All over the three.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, it is. And you know most of the guys. You know, so we're cruising along with 90 balloons. Hey, Bob, how's it going? Haven't seen you for a while. Daniel, are you there? Still got a little bit of east down there now?
Yeah.
Sweet, thanks. This is my favorite time of year to fly. When people ask me, when should we come balloon, and I said, in the fall. Because the weather typically turns beautiful like this. The vineyards have changed colors because of the leaves, unfortunately.